people are born with silver spoons in their mouths. Some people are born, they suffer till they die. Young as I am, I've seen much of this world. And all along, I've been asking why. Why I'm a shoeshine boy. A shoeshine boy. Why I'm a shoeshine boy. A shoeshine boy. Why I'm a shoeshine boy. A shoeshine boy. Oh no. People are born with silver spoons in their mouths. Some people are born, they suffer till they die. Young as I am, I've seen much of this world. And all along, I've been asking why. Why I'm a shoeshine boy. A shoeshine boy. Why I'm a shoeshine boy. A shoeshine boy. Silver spoons in your mouths. Some people are born, they suffer to die.
Hurry up, go and put the packet down quickly and run to school. You'll be late. Hello? Am I okay? Yes, you're okay. Run, run, run.
Nana.
You are home so early. Why?
School is school.
You know I haven't got money. You have to start selling something. Say oranges.
Oranges.
Like your friend.
Oh no. Nana.
Hey, what is this?
I'm going to become a shoeshine
boy. Shoeshine
boy.
How? Can you do it? Okay, then I wish you good luck. Linda, come, come. Shoeshine boys don't wear earrings. Come. Let's do this.
Goodbye.
Shoeshine boy, bye bye.
Silver spoons in their mouths. Some people are born, they suffer till they die. Young as I am, I've seen much of this world. All alone, I've been asking for help. Where are the shoes?
Shoeshine boy. No. Don't press. Very good.
Hey,
says intelligent things sometimes. Finish and let's go worry us more.
Change, huh? Bye-bye.
Shoeshine Boy, take this, bring it tomorrow.
Shoeshine Boy, Shoeshine Boy, Shoeshine Boy, must be a dancer. Shoeshine Boy, Shoeshine Boy, Shoeshine Boy, must be a dancer.
Shoeshine Boy. You are tired indeed. Your food is in the room. The bathroom by this time. Hey! Shoeshine Boy. So how much did you get?
I haven't eaten the whole day.
Why? What happened to your food?
A certain madman took it. The boys call her Amugi. And throw stones at her.
Oh.
Are you not urinating?
Everyone's coming to join us.
Shoeshine Boy.
That's your family.
That's Amugua. Let's go worry.
Let's go.
No, don't worry her.
But she's a mad woman.
That's why she didn't worry her. I'll give her some.
Let's go. Let's go.
Amugua. Amugua. I brought you some food.
You're a nice boy. Yep, I have a daughter like you. You look like her. Hey, make sure you don't grow up to be like this. Huh? Thank you.
Hi.
I'm fine.
Have you taken your medicine?
Oh, yes. Have you eaten? I'm sorry, there's no food for you.
I have already eaten. I brought you some food too.
There you are.
Mama, see what Awuku has given me.
What is it?
He said I should not grow up to become like one of these people.
Who are they?
A man and a woman. Kotey and Veronica Bote.
Hmm.
See. Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you met her. What do they call that mad woman?
The boys called her Amugi.
Oh, yes, this is my daughter. Oh, this is my daughter.
Do you also know Amugi?
Oh,
eh? Do you know her?
She can't, you know, call me back, go cry. Give me some of that. Can't she can't say no, sure. Give me some of that. I'm a boy, one for
you.
Thank you. are home early today.
Hey, Papi, you should be at work by now.
Oh, who cares? Who cares?
You are my man. Try and help me. Look, I will repay you next week. I promise. Straight. Next week. Promise. I promise.
Major, how much do you want?
2,000. No more, no
major,
less.
Major, I'll give you 500. I'll give you 5.
Please increase it. There are problems in my house. Look, my wife, my daughter, the house. No food, no nothing. Try and help me. I beg you. Make it 1,500.
I'll give you 1,000.
Oh.
I'll give you 1,000. Take. Take. But you buy me some drink.
Okay, I'll buy you the drink. I will buy you the drink.
Take.
So this is 1,000.
Oh, Major.
Alright, I'll buy you the drink.
Okay.
I'll buy you the drink.
Oh, Major.
Let's go right now. Let's go. I'll buy you the drink.
Oh, Major.
I'll buy you the drink. How
about you,
Major? Give me Kotey. Give my friend Kotey.
Oh, me? I've stopped drinking alcohol long ago.
Oh, have you stopped?
Oh, I've stopped. Oh.
All right. Give me Kotey. Give my friend one bottle of beer.
Yeah.
One more of it.
Oh, whiskey. Oh, my God.
Oh, whiskey. I'm buying you
that. Open it, open it.
No, no, I'm buying you that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, whiskey. Oh, whiskey.
Cheers!
Oh,
yes. Oh, my God!
Oh, whiskey!
Abroad. Fantastic! Ma! Ma! Yes. Come, Ma!
Hey, you Vero! How are you?
She's my mama. Hey. Ma, look! Vero is going abroad.
Ooh, we thank the Almighty God for this. Eh? But remember that the head cannot live without the tail, huh? When you go, don't forget your unfortunate friend.
I will never forget her. But where is Major?
He's gone out. He may come soon.
Oh, we shall continue to pray for you. It's when the mouth gets enough that some falls on the beard. Eh? Oh, hello.
Good day, ma.
It's a long time, I think. Yeah. How are you?
Fine.
And how are your parents?
They are fine, ma.
All right. Oh, come in, come in.
Just because I promised coming here yesterday and couldn't make it.
But he said you'd come, rain or shine. He didn't.
You don't know why he didn't come.
You know I'm doing my A-level exams. And I don't have much time.
Cheer up, Issy. Come on. Cheer.
Oh.
Ah, oh, you don't. How are you, sir? You two should think of getting married.
As soon as I come out of university, a qualified doctor.
Whoa, whoa!
Now, can you guess why Vero is here?
Hmm?
She's married.
Oh, no.
She's pregnant.
Oh!
okay. Her mother is dead.
Hey! No, don't be silly. Look, you have failed. She is going abroad.
Yahoo!
What is it? Oh, we are still rejoicing about Vero's luck. Sabi. Let's go and see her off.
Yeah, okay, Vero. Come on.
My first. Ma! Ma! We are seeing Vero off.
Oh, are you going so soon? I'm cooking some ampersi. Who to stay and eat?
I'm okay, ma'am.
All right, we shall see you again.
I shall come around this
time. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Where are you going? Pop in.
What's your name?
Essie.
Essie what?
Essie Flavia.
I see. That's a strong, sophisticated set of names you have there. What's your father's name?
Ex-Sergeant Emery Pesi Granting, but he likes to be called Major.
I see. My father is also an ex-serviceman. They are queer lot.
My father is not queer. Passing from Makola to Kolegon.
This is dropping, lady.
This is the house. Excuse me 1 minute.
What for?
I have to collect some money from my mother.
Well, hurry up. I haven't got the whole day.
I want 1,000 cedis to pay for a taxi.
1,000 cedis? Which taxi?
The one that...
How are you?
Oh, the usual problem. No food, no job, no money. Nothing. Nothing at all.
But the drinking, it won't do you any good. No one will give you a job if you're drunk like this.
Problem, problem.
You can't drink it off. You can't drink it off. A colleague during the Second World War.
Hey! Oh, soldier!
Okay.
Ago. Ago.
Good afternoon, madam.
Good afternoon.
Please, I'm looking for AC. AC in
Yeah,
yeah.
You must be the taxi driver who brought you here the other day.
Yes,
have
I am.
Have you come for your money?
Oh, no. I just came for...
Oh, well, if you come for your money, just say so.
I didn't come for the money. I think I'll come back later.
So, what do you tell her when she comes back?
Just tell her Nana Kobina Dankwa was here.
Kobina Dankwa?
Yes.
Are you related to Nana Quentin Dankwa, the contractor?
I'm his son.
Your son?
Yes.
Oh, come in and have some water. You look very tired.
Yeah, all the way from Bibiani. But actually, I won't sit down. I just brought some foodstuffs for her.
Oh. Ma, I must be going. Please tell Lacey I'll come on.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Is that all for her?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Don't mention it.
Oh, how is your father?
Oh, he's fine.
Do you live with the old man or with your wife?
I'm not married, ma. And actually, the old man lives with me.
The old man lives with you?
Yes.
How funny.
Please tell her I'll come back tomorrow afternoon.
You may come here at any time you wish to. Right. I'm very grateful.
Thank you.
I'll tell her everything if she comes.
Okay. Thank you.
It's always like this. In the beginning, will it be the same forever? I reach out my love for you, even in your sleep, and wish that you return. Will it be like this forever?
Hey, big boy! Oh, la la, sit down.
Oh, just leave your daddy's drink. Ajewa!
Hey!
Ajewa! Please bring me a bottle of soft drink from
sit
the fridge.
Sit a day. How is everything on the site? The laborers, the workers?
Fine. Everything is just fine.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh. They have almost completed work on the office building, you know.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. What of the swimming pool and the ceiling?
They are working on it.
Mm-hmm.
But the foreman said that thieves broke in last week and stole 50 asbestos sheets from the storeroom.
What?
What?
The DIY police are on the case.
Hey!
Akronfo! I may have to see them personally.
Exactly.
But apart from that, everything is fine. I keep forgetting his name. The head laborer. Mr. Ahafo.
Mr. Mm-hmm. Ahafo, right. Yes.
He said the laborers have agreed to do overtime and he needs your approval. I gave him the go ahead.
Oh,
that's fine.
That's pretty of you. Oh, beautiful. Now, you may go in and shower and find something to eat.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. You look too really dainty.
Big boy.
I love you.
Sit down.
Where do you want me to sit?
Right here. You know what? Let's make a covenant. I mean, let's vow that we shall never part.
How are we going to do that?
Okay. Remove your hair. And I also remove mine. And then we mix it with our blood.
What shall we use?
Okay, let me find something to prick.
Wait, I have a pin. It's somewhere there.
Very good. Okay, now bring your finger. What, are you afraid?
No.
Bring your hair. Going to be the priest.
You will be the priest.
Okay. Now close your eyes and say after me. I is in Krabia.
I is in Krabia.
Bow that.
Bow that.
I shall remain honest.
I shall remain honest.
To Aite Odono.
To Aite Odono.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Now listen to me, take my vow.
Can I open my eyes?
Yes, do.
Close your eyes.
I, Aite Odono, vow that I shall remain honest with Isin Krabia till death do us part. Amen.
Now what are you going to do, Osofo? Are you marching straight to the altar?
No. We bury it in the ground somewhere.
All right.
Yeah. Good. Now that seals our love forever.
Right. I love you.
I
shall always remain honest. Now let's go.
Did I or did I not tell you not to come here again?
I only brought her some...
Fish my foot! Hey! Don't come here again! Do you hear? She is married! Do you hear? She is married!
Aite! Aite!
Don't come near me! You witch!
Oh, Aite! Aite!
Look, if you come near me, I'll be forced to kill you.
Please, let me explain. I love you, Aite. I love you.
Go and explain that to your mother. Your mother.
Ma, why did you do that to him?
Are you crazy? Don't you have brains? Can't you see? Look around. Are you satisfied?
side with this mess.
But man, you are forcing that boy on me against
don't
my will.
Say that! You are still a child. Do you know what it is to live with someone from a poor background? Huh? This is our chance. Don't let it slip away. You are my beloved daughter. It is my responsibility to make sure you don't suffer what I suffered. And your puppy was a parcel from God the very day he stepped into this house. He loves you. He's ready to marry you.
Ma, I have promised that
your promises are made for convenience and are broken for convenience. Look, you are my child. I shall do everything to make you happy.
Ma. Oh, Ma. Mother, I love Aite.
I know. But you would love that boy more. No. There is no guarantee Aite is going to pass his exams. There is no guarantee he would eventually marry you. Just exercise patience. No. That boy would be wonderful. Hey, Kobe, you don't have to stand out there. Come right in. Come in.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Essie! Essie! Essie!
Yes, ma.
Sit down here. And stop behaving like a child.
I hear you are not well.
Yes.
Since they've developed suddenly, just when you saw me.
Who told you that?
Come on, I'm only joking. It's your love. Ever since I saw you at the market, not a moment passes without my thinking about you. Look, Issy, please.
Introduction!
Yes, sir. Nana Kobuna Dankwa, sir. Age 25, sir. Local residential area. Son of a soldier.
Name of officer?
Major General Dankwa, retired.
Mission?
I came to see AC, sir.
Reason?
It's okay, Bakwesi. It's okay.
At ease.
Permission to carry on, sir.
Carry on?
Let's go out.
Issy, look, I want to marry you.
Look, I'll see you later, right?
Can you stand it? A drunkard! Oh, here, fly again! Pasha!
Whiskey. A long time.
Where is my money?
Whiskey.
I say, where is my money?
Whiskey.
Where is my money?
If you don't, if
if you don't leave me, I'll give you a dirty military slap.
Wait.
Attention!
Boss, yeah.
Look.
I don't know the house number.
Occupation.
I don't know what he does now. I think he's a secret man. But he's an ex-serviceman.
But didn't you say he's your in-law?
Yes, he's my in-law.
Age.
Look, I don't have all that information, alright? Just keep this. I'll go and call the wife, okay?
Where is he?
Oh,
where is Major?
You are here.
Oh, you are here.
Yeah, I brought him. I think, well, the doctor is here. Let's ask her. How is he? He's cool, right?
Sorry. He didn't make it.
Huh?
Huh? Huh? Open! Papa!
It's okay.
Hey, Papa!
It's okay.
Hey! Hey!
My condolence and present these few items to support the funeral. Well, we shan't stay long, but anything else you need, just let me know and I'll take care of it. And in the meantime, you can have this in case of emergency. Yes. This way is it?
Still like to see what I'm
doing. I see.
Baba, we are happy with Baba. We are happy with Baba.